The home visits, especially the home visits.
Palliative care policy, once it is in place, it will put in place standards of what palliative care should be provided. It will entrench the package of what palliative care should be in this country. It will put in place ways of who should be accredited, ways of who should be providing the care. It is the policy that can also support our country and us as advocates, plus the government, in lobbying for funding, in ensuring that what the government has passed is put in place. As a country, we have been talking about this national palliative care policy for long. And we appeal to government that this national palliative care policy should not again go beyond this year before it is approved.
The countries that were, if you look at Africa, Rwanda moved very quickly and they developed their policy, implemented it. Swaziland did the same. Mozambique did the same. Botswana has done the same. Tanzania, if you look at many countries across Africa which came after Uganda, they've gone through the entire policy making process and passed their policy and started implementing their policy. So Uganda has a challenge to ensure that the policy is passed and that it is funded to be implemented right from the patient level to the national level. I think that is a big challenge which the Minister of Health has to work on together with the Minister of Finance and maybe Parliament of Uganda